And gentlemen, and welcome back to The Witcher 3. When last left off, we're gonna go find the Crones of Crookback Bog. And actually, there's a little quest here. I think I was actually gonna do this little quest here before the video abruptly ended for you guys. Something I had to take care of, and the thing crashed at the same time. It was fucking crazy. So that video's kinda left incomplete, but yeah. This is where we last left off.
Halt! Standing Jew! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Ronvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
Oh my god. You're the first one.
At your service. Let's get this over with.
Oh, you fucking dick.
No! I yield!
Right enough.
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Sorry, asshole. Now, for the Crones of Crookback Bog. Onward! Yes, sir, as yesterday, only one video went up. That's because we're really gearing up, you know, getting ready for this thing. We're gonna record all these episodes in one day. So yeah, and yesterday, yeah, I was writing a paper. And today, there'll only be one video. Because...
Take it easy.
I have to freaking study for my test. Yeah. Yeah, for the most part, I'm pretty sure you guys will have plenty of podcasts for the next week or two. And after that, the videos will come back to me 30 minutes and twice a day. There's nothing to worry about, guys. Everything's fine. Should be able to get out of my way? Wrong way. Well, since there's an armor here, we might as well fix our shit in case it's broken. Find out. Dude, come on, stop.
Trusty arms for all sorts. Steel swords and... Okay.
Show me your wares.
We can go repair, right? 81, 70, 55. Yeah, she needs to repair. Oh, we barely have any money. Awesome. God, how's it that I'm so fucking broke? I start selling shit. Alright, this shit right here, I get that shit all the time. Sell it. Is there anything that I, like, have too much of? I want to sell. Oh, that's it. That's about all I had too much of. I need to start looting more.
Master quality weapons.
Who do you think I am?
Atori.
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you ask.
Hanzo Atori.
So long.
Let's see. Oh, fuck yeah, we cannot do that quest. Alright, back to the Crones of Crookback Bog. Fuck, where are they? Are they?
First the army's past, then the pops, now the younger.
Rim Reaper must go. Be
having a lot. No score.
Set my youngins to
pick up your sneeze. monster. Contract.
What kind of mother are you?
Faster.
We'll take on these contracts after we finish up this quest. And I find this game pretty fun so far, though I don't like the horse riding that much. So here's a few things that I have a problem with in this game. The kind of small text, I have to kind of be pretty close to read some text. The horse riding, because a lot of times the horse like stutters or fucking just stops out of nowhere. And got a great fucking nap. I guess I don't go that way. What else?
Whoa there, Roach.
One step closer. Oh, fuck. Damn it.
Come on! He's yours! Pick.
Bollocks.
Hey, you lost your arm, huh? Fucking, aren't you happy now? You know, wolf pride, you can keep your hatchet. Hmm. Oh, yeah, Tim. Hit hide, keep your sword. Trading, what else? What else does?
Come on, Roach.
You level up pretty slowly, but you know, that's not too bad. I don't really mind that. I'll probably later on have a problem with the ability points.
Whoa there, Roach.
Because you know there's so many things that you want to equip and you can't. You only equip like what, 12 things out of the hundreds of abilities you have. But we're here. Oh wow. Thanks, Roach, for just fucking standing there. The Trail of Treats. You don't really have to look for the right shit on the screen, when it flashes. You just have to look at your map and see where the little red magnifying glasses pop up, and that's all you gotta follow.
Went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we light a fire, gonna roast him up.
1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you, go away.
Why are kids such assholes in this game?
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You look like a witch yourself. The witches of the bog. We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zamek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
He could still come back.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here. What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lassies in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Anyone else here, besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slept all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the moor in some furry shat.
Watch your language. They tell tales and tales, naught but tales.
Are you one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose, see?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Our kids are so sweet.
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Gran's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them. Seen them in the woods? No one has.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
Oh, I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter. And her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm.
Crazy.
Had about enough of this. Asked a simple question. You seen the woman or haven't you?
Fear not, children.
There's no to fear, Gran. He's only angry because he cares.
Maybe Johnny knows something. I'll take him to Johnny before he goes barmy on us.
Johnny's your invention, and you shouldn't be using those ugly words. To the hut. Go on now. You'll stand in the corner, I'll make sure you do. And you, stop scaring the little ones. Now go. Be gone.
What do you do now? Talk to the boy. Nobody in here. Oh, shit. She's right there. Alright, screw this. Just talk to the boy.
Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And strangers steal kids.
Just got one question for you.
Don't be asking no questions. You're a stranger. Not allowed to talk to strangers.
Can we eat now? Soup with scratchings.
You hear? Says he's afeard of you. Stop scaring my kids.
God, she's so freaking crazy.
Why don't you want talk about Johnny. One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
Have any of you ever seen Johnny?
Of course. Looks just like him.
Then why do you say he's made up?
Gran says so. And Gran knows lots.
Does your Gran treat you right? She ever hurt you?
Never.
When we're bad, she cries.
She's scared. Say strangers might take us, and we'll disappear.
The boy who plays with Johnny, he must be brave.
Not brave, just stupid.
Sat his bare bum on an anthill once. But yeah, he plays with Johnny. He don't listen to Gran and goes in the woods, and then he's got half a time out.
And eats snails. Yuck.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your Gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Let's play. You hide, but if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
He thinks he'll find us easy.
Means he's never hid from the black ones.
No looking, and you have to count out loud. All your fingers, toes, too.
One, two, three, 18, 19, 20.
Come on, let's do this.
Ready or not, here I come.
Alright, I used to still in this truck right there.
Found you. You can stop hiding.
How'd you find me?
Well, you fucking suck at this game, that's how I found you. Alright, back here. There's another trail. Up that way. Haha! Cannot hide from me.
I can see you.
Back to the trail. Up here. And fucking get up. Move. Come on.
There you are.
Right, fucking suck. Who's next? Oh, you came in here, did you? But you went out the window. Jump out, Geralt. Nope. Can you go around?
No one left hiding.
You're a wizard, right? Gonna show us some tricks when we get to the cottage.
No, we'll talk about your promise. Found you all. Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we? Promised, didn't we?
Haha.
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. Why are you scared to talk?
I'm not scared of nothing.
You're all scared of something. Would have told me about Johnny otherwise.
I'm worried about Johnny. He don't come around no more. Once, when we was mushroom picking, I saw his burrow, but Gran yelled at me, said not to talk to strangers, cause then kids go missing. She worries about Johnny too, though she says he's made up.
Where are you and your friend's parents?
Dad, some starved. Others were killed, like mine. One day, I went out at dawn to look for berries in the woods. Still some around back then. When I was coming home, I heard the yells, then laughing, went up and hid in the bushes near the woods. My mum yelled, and the soldiers laughed. Lay my pa down by the barn door. His head clean off. And then my mum.
It's all right. That's enough. I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? Because he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy. Because Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Aha, fooled you, Granny. What's up, huh? Huh?
What are you
over here?
Who said arse? Ugly word, ugly.
Sorry.
Hey, what is this? What? Nothing for you here. Stay away from the kids.
Yeah, whatever. I already fucking tricked you. I'm on my way. Look at what hide and seek gets you. Information about where to find the missing person you're looking for. There's some drowners.
Johnny's real. He must leave prints.
Hey there. Sure, some of the dodge is kind of worthless if they can reach past your dodge. Look, this is bullshit.
Small footprint. Johnny's been through here. Tracks lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.
Johnny?
this part of the quest was like the first thing I ever saw of The Witcher. It was showing off this quest. Right here.
You're a bucka? A lutin? Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not? What's wrong? Can't talk? Why? Lost your voice? Can I help you somehow? Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess.
Sir, this person is so annoying. This creature. Hate it. To get this voice back, it becomes like the most annoying thing ever. Oh look, Drowner.
Watch out!
Good thing that fire didn't do any damage.
Stay close to me.
Start fucking eating food.
This the place? Let me look around. Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back? Guess I gotta make this climb.
Obviously, he's not fucking Assassin's Creed or Uncharted. I have to do some. You know, I gotta go around and find a ledge. Come on! Dog, Geralt, come on. Better than this. Oh, look at that. Fire damage. What's up, huh? Loot. Oh fuck, what is that? Aha, I hit you. A wyvern. Best Witcher you can be, girl. Check it out. Oh, oh shit. Oh yeah. an egg from that. This last part being in the pit. Get this shit. There we go. The old bottle.
Maybe he meant this bottle.
Okay, we're on our way back. Don't fuck up, Carol. But that's gonna do it for me, guys. Johnny's just right over here. So I'm gonna stop it right here. Hope you enjoyed the video. It's gonna be only one video for today, so. But tomorrow and the rest of the week. Yeah. Tomorrow and the rest of the week, you guys should have 2 episodes per day, as usual. So, yeah. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. All the good stuff. And see you guys in the next episode. Bye.